Roof's in great shape, it was installed well. They put 5 Crown Valley flashings in and the tiles, which is awesome. My only real concern on this roof is there's tons of pigeons living under these solar panels. And the amount of droppings they leave over the years adds up real quick. What we'll do is stop up the flashings. We'll get leaks from it. So a recommendation of getting the solar company to actually put a netting or skirt around the solar panels to keep